Mega bright today. Perfect day, perfect day, perfect day. Yes, this ledge does get boring, but persistence is key. For the filmers out there and the vloggers, it gets pretty frustrating because you always shoot in manual mode. And when you shoot in manual mode, things like this start happening. We have to turn down the brightness and so on and so forth, but the sun just keeps coming in and out, because of the clouds. I'm not complaining though. Maybe. All done?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do next, Kai?
A cow poop.
Cow poop?
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys.
There's a submarine over there. That's really, really cool. I've never been on a submarine before, but I'm guessing that that is for the tour, because Omzi runs a tour of non-operable submarine. I think it's non-operable, but they're closed today, so I can't go inside.
So I've been keeping up with a lot of people who practice veganism on Instagram and Facebook and whatnot. But in Instagram, there's this one individual, which I will post on the bottom, somewhere here at the bottom. And he posted a video on distilled water and how he distills his water and the effects of not distilling your water and all the contaminants that are actually in the water. One of the little clips stated that all of the drinking water here on this world is contaminated to some degree. And he got me curious about it because he did a demonstration where he distilled his water straight from his tap. And the results he got were really astounding. He boiled, I think it was like 2 gallons of water. And once the water was completely distilled and he had his water put away, and on the bottom of his pan where he boiled the water at, there was these like milky white powdery substance. I wasn't sure whether or not what chemicals they were, if it was fluoride, if it was heavy metals, but I'm guessing that they were in the combinations of both, because from my research back in the day, that the people, the Nazi parties, who ran the concentration camps, used fluoride to make people docile in their behavior. It's quite scary to think that people justify using fluoridated water merely to keep your teeth healthy, when the majority of Americans nowadays are experiencing some dental problems.
All right, so we just got back from Croc Center, and now, although it can be fun swimming in the little kiddie pools and also the deep end pool where the diving boards are at, I tell you, man, I'm sure they've got air conditioners running in the changing rooms, because it is freezing in there. Every time we walk into the changing rooms,
It is so cold. And it's actually quite smart of them to do because, first off, water is expensive when a lot of people are in the shower. And then plus, heating up the water is even that much more expensive. And then when it was my turn to take a shower, I think the shower only lasted for about 5 minutes until it started to get freezing cold, which was then again another smart move on Croc Center because it regulates people on wasting water, wasting electricity, and just overall getting in and out so people can have their rotations. I didn't really take notice of it until recently.
Where you are. Alright everybody, that about does it for this video. If you guys like this episode, please let me know by clicking that like button. If you have any thoughts, questions, or comments, or any video ideas for me to do, please leave it down in the comment section below. And as always, thank you all so much for watching. My name is Julius. And remember to slap that subscribe button, as well as that notification bell for my future videos. And if you'd like to contribute further to this channel, go ahead and click that donate button on the bottom right-hand side of this banner. I'll see you guys on the next one. Latest.